wrong with your ugly ass? What your...
Come on, man. Fuck your doodle jump, football jump, double.
That nigga got a double clap ass here, man. Get your...
Look at my drip, my swag. 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 I came from rags and riches. I fought the bad bitch. I came from rags and riches.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Seth Prince, man. I'm back at y'all on the video. Y'all already know what time it is, man. Right now, we got a little Mosey, Kamikaze. It already been out. It only been out a day, and it got like 1.3 million views already. That little dude be racking up a lot of views for to say. I don't really hear him on the radio or really just hear about him too much, but when he drops something, it be big. That's how Millie started off. He ain't anybody really just hear about him, and now every time he jump a video on YouTube, he just get a lot of views. People start rocking with him, and now I see him all over Instagram, Facebook. They sharing his videos, playing. They rocking with him. But yeah, man, let's go ahead and see what this video talk about. Man, it's shot and directed by Cole Bennett, so you know, got some visuals and stuff. But it's only 2 minutes and 27 seconds. Not a very long song, not from what I'm looking at right now, but let's go ahead and do it. That boy got a wolf. A white wolf.
Hey, you get a fuck me. You know how to fuck me, right? Hey, we see
you there,
right here.
Hey,
we taking over
2K. What the old school trap on?
And I'm back with my niggas, all this, and we might act up. Come on, cause you know we all stacked up. Don't be seen on me, cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I just wanna be the backup. With my niggas, all this, and we might act up. Come on, cause you know we all stacked up. Don't be seen on me, cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I just wanna be the backup.
And then he switched to like, he over there. The video to like, it shot somewhere else in a whole different country, like. I don't know, Russia, London, something like that, from what I've seen so far. Nigga dancing in the field and they get sniped.
Because you seen a nigga stack up. I can keep, I just wanna be the backup. I wish you could buy it. And you know I'm in that pretty space school. I'm a brother, man.
They look like he's a young boy. No way. How does nigga get away from the snipe? Then they both close in on him. Somebody had a right up on him. How does nigga get away? That nigga teleported to the car, so. The heck? Y'all heard it? I don't know, like, man, about to have a wreck out there or something, but, yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how this nigga get away from the snipers at the end. I'm still stuck on that, but, it's shot in London, like I said, in a whole different country. But, yeah, here's a straight little video. He's getting better and better every time he drops something. His songs be catchy, like, you just catch the hooks, you know, it's like a singing with the rapping at the same time, you feel me? Just like all the other ones. Then he got the little catchy little beats. He got the little beats like this that little kids catch on to. Like some real catchy stuff. You feel me? It's like a melody. You feel me? But y'all let me know what y'all think about this video in the comment section, man. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. It's your boy Sam Prince, man. And I'm out.
My uncle name is DJ Throw. They free my sus from up the road. I gotta grind and go get it.
Yeah.
I got a lick and I hit it.
Yeah.
I cop a pack and I flip it.
Yeah.
Your girl let me smash that and rip it. Whoa. I love the drink cause it gets me high. Smoke the weed cause it gets me high. Don't play around just like the bike. Cause I burn the